Good afternoon, ladies, gentlemen, the rest of you, whoever you may be. I'm back on the Namalsk, and for some reason I spawned way the hell away from everything. Just don't want to run into a blowout or a bloodsucker before I get back to my truck, so I can go buy a new plot pole. Because my plot pole has disappeared on me. I just hope my truck and my base are still there. There's my truck. There's my base. Let's just hope there's no bloodsuckers around either. Unlock gear. Oh shit, we got a lot of stuff in here. Okay. Military complex up there, and my ATV disappeared. No joy. Hurrah! Bandage, coke. I don't need an extra knife. Got another coke and another bandage. We can use that. You can never have too many drinks or too many bandages. More food. I believe the plot pool is 60,000 and I have 30,000. So if I sell some of this gear, that should be enough to cover for a new one. But we shall see. I'm just gonna thank God for eye scan, because I don't know where the note with my door lock is. Jerry can. Wood, plywood. Took a wheel just in case. Leave you, leave you, leave you. Wait. Extra compass as well. What do we got upstairs from gear? I just gotta find something that'll sell. Donald, I think you can sell, but it doesn't sell for a lot. Ooh, another tent. I love my camp. It just keeps spawning better and better stuff. Alright, so let's leave the tent. This. Makarov SD. M8 Hall. Actually, I'm gonna take the SD rifle. Put these in here. And I have a bunch of shit in the truck I can sell, so I'm gonna sell that. Alright. Stairs. So Namalsk life is more about sorry, just to take my money. It's more about surviving out here than it is a PvP. But still, with the blowouts and the bloodsuckers, surviving can be quite difficult. M41 CCA, M8. I can sell that. Hmm? Oh, really? Just one second. To find building supplies, but I can't sell my shit at building supplies. Aircraft dealer, helicopter landing, high-end weapons. I guess high-end weapons, and then we'll go to Object A1 from there. I haven't seen this truck anywhere else, and I really, really dig it. But I'm gonna have to cut this introduction a bit short since I have to go and get ready for Valentine's lunch. Oh, easy there, truck. I haven't seen any of the regulars online. I've just seen a bunch of people who die real easy. Do you have a GPS? No, I don't. It doesn't matter. What? The fuck was that? Helicopter crash. No gear anywhere. Strange, it seemed like the camera stopped recording. Or I wasn't recording at all. Anywho, we're almost there. We're gonna park in these woods so nobody fucks with my truck. Doesn't matter. Alright. Well, while I was off, a supply drop mission appeared. But I do not have a sniper with me. And the MG. Oh, the M24. I have ammo for that. 1,000 meters. Yeah, I see it. I don't really have a cover anywhere. I don't see them though. And I'm wearing a white ghillie, so I'm not really camouflaged to say. See a lot of tank tarps. See a crashed heli. Let's take a pop shot. Uh-huh. Oh man. Two missions right there. Oh, don't fall into the water. Nice. Well, it's gonna be tough, but not impossible. Let's hope it doesn't go. Okay, we got gear here. Before I go in, running like Lancelot and getting myself killed. M4. The same one as the other one, except it's camoed. It's not a bad gun either. Not a bad gun at all, except it's only got 5 rounds and it's a bolt action, so it's a bit slower. So it's not, definitely not amongst the favorite. But you know, it does get the job done. And I'm totally dropping this. Picking up the case, okay. Sounded like a bloodsuck. Dead as they come. Motherfucker. Sure no mess with me, Holmes. Fucking crazy, I say. Tough little sons of bitches. And there's a lot of them. Oh, that Melissa. Playing around as well. Oh, wait. Yeah, I totally forgot. I might be fine with the M24. Ooh, that's a lot of them. Thank you. Just be careful that they don't circle me. Quit. Stop it. It's gone apeshit. It's so gonna get me killed. I don't know how accurate or inaccurate those shots are, but whenever you're taking fire, just relocate a little bit, just in case someone gets lucky. Because there is such a thing as spray and pray. Oh, shit. Run, Frodo! Run! Oh no. Wow, that was close. Those two assholes are right on my ass. Worst fears have been realized. I've been surrounded. Gonna make it to high ground. They're close. They've cut me off to my truck though. That's a problem. They can't return to my truck. This is the problem when you have to push in. You should stay behind cover. Definitely never do what I'm doing right now. I'm hoping they fell back, but... honestly, I don't know. They could have kept circling me. Yeah. That's one. And here's another guy on my left. And another guy on my right. Okay, I got the guy on the left. Ah! Don't see the guy on the right. He's shooting me. Oh, Jesus. This is stressful. Did he kill me? He fucking killed me. Motherfucker. Oh, son of a bitch. There goes my cash and everything. Well, actually, no, I don't think bandits steal your cash here. So let's recover all that nice gear. Storm coming. Still didn't see me yet again. So the question now becomes, do you go for it one more again? Approaching. Should probably booger the hell out of here. Definitely don't want to get surrounded and murdered again. But I don't have an APSI, so... there's a storm and you don't have one, it's quite difficult. Thank God. I don't know. Seems to be 7 of them.
Come on.
They broke my legs. I'm gonna die being beaten to death by two zombies after all of that. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Son of a bitch. Double sweetness. Server never gets easier. Yeah, and it didn't quite have the amount of cash I was expecting either. I was hoping around a million or something, and so far I got El Zippo. Froze a little. Something. Whoa, that's a loud gun. But at least nothing survives. And that's what's important. Let's see what these guys have. Okay, this guy had the... SA 58. And my machine gun. Yeah, I guess that's it for it now, guys. I'm just gonna drive off and we'll finish the base.